A safety alert to tell you about. Deputies arrested a school employee accused of sexually abusing a child. You're looking at 31-year-old Maurice Powell. Investigators arrested him at his home yesterday after reports that he molested a 15-year-old girl. According to court records, Powell currently works at Margate Middle School. We reached out to the school district to find out if he is still employed at that school.